Hello, it's Kiley from Paint Wing. In today's video, I'll be demonstrating how to paint these koi fish with watercolors. For paint colors, I used cadmium red, yellow, and orange. I also used Prussian blue and paynes gray. For brushes, I use a few different sizes of round brushes. I'm going to start off by adding some clean water to the head of the koi fish first. I'm just adding it to the head, and then I'll add some yellow paint directly to the water. And then I'll add some orange paint to the head as well. Using a smaller brush, I'm adding some gray to the tip of the koi's head. I'm painting out these little whiskers here. Next, I'll be adding a very saturated amount of orange-red paint. You can tell where the paper is so wet because the paint has a soft edge to it. In order to soften the edge over here, I'm going to add a little water to the edge of the orange. Here I'm painting out the fins on the side using my Prussian blue. And some yellow mixed into the fins while things are still wet. You can tell things are still wet by how the paint spreads. The eyes of the koi also need some definition, so I'll be adding some orange paint to the outside of the koi's eyes. I'm painting around the eyes and then blending the line out using a clean brush dipped into water. For the next step on the eye, I'm using my smallest brush dipped into Paynes Gray. I'm adding a small amount of paint to the top of the eye. I'm not using too much water for this part, so my paint stays saturated. I'm leaving some white for the highlight of the koi's eye. Next, I'll paint the fin on the back. I'm starting by adding a light line of Prussian blue paint. You can add more paint to darken the edge. I think this looks pretty good. I still want to see the spots underneath. Thank you. few more details, and this piece is complete. Thank you so much for watching as I pan these koi fish. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments.